this is the dial indicator. This is the dial indicator. The purpose of this indicator means the purpose of this indicator is used for to measure the surface profile measurement blast surfaces. Okay, by using replicator. Okay, first of all we have to clean this and clean this area by using lint free tissue papers or towels. Okay, we have to keep this like this. Then we have to remove like this. Like this. Then we have to calibrate this gauge. How to calibrate this gauge means actually this gauge, this needle, this needle should be under zero. Okay, now it's where it is. Okay, now it is on the zero. Okay, now it's not on the zero means we have to keep this needle on the zero. By using this screw we have to rotate. We can rotate this screw like this. We can loose this screw and we can tighten this screw like this. So we have to rotate like this, this area. So it will rotatable. This one is rotatable. So now it's on the, see, like this, like this. Now it's on the, this needle and the zero. Then we have to tighten this screw like this. Okay, now its calibration is done. Now I have one blasted plate. The blasted plate, the surface is blasted. I have replica tape. This is the replica tape. Okay, so I am going to place this tape on the blast surface. Now I paste it. Then this hook, this area I have to press like this. I have to press, not press well, just press well like this. Then remove this tape. Then just place this tape in between these areas and the gauge. In the gauge, we have to place this tape like this. Finally, we will get that blast surface profile. How much it shows? Around 170. It shows 170. The blast surface is 170 micron. Okay. Based on this gauge, two multiple choice questions will come in the practicals. Okay. Okay, thank you. Next we will see that DFT.